Deli owner is demanding that President Obama pull in a political ad.
Yes, her storefront in Findlay Market was featured in his ad on small businesses. Tonight NewsHour's Brian Hamrick talked to that owner. He's live with her story tonight. Brian?
Yeah, Cherie, some people might be excited to have the front of their shop shown on a national campaign ad, but not everyone. In fact, some say they see no advantage. Here at Krause's, they say it's the exact opposite of an advantage.
For years, Krause's has been in the thick of Findlay Market. But now...
This is a place where we sell specialty cheese and specialty meat items. This is not a political platform.
It's also in the thick of a controversy after the front of the market appeared in this national campaign ad for President Obama.
Of course Americans build their own businesses. Every day, hardworking people sacrifice.
It appears about 2 seconds, but back up, you can clearly see the front of the store, and the owner says that's created a problem.
This is not a political issue. This is an issue where we have been thrown into a political party that is affecting the business. The damage has been done.
Deborah Krause says some of her customers are refusing to shop here now. And when the footage was taken, she believed it was for a survey on sturdy riot doors. The Obama campaign tells me it was from stock footage they purchased legally.
And I told her I understood her concerns, that I think this is a misunderstanding.
Caleb Fox is executive director for the Hamilton County Democratic Party.
As far as I know, the ad did come off the air relatively quickly. And I think that was, you know, responded as fast as I could, and so I'm not sure, you know, what the deal is.
The ad is off the air now, but still lives on the internet, and the owner believes it still casts her in a political camp she didn't choose.
I have stated my case. I would be just as angry if the Romney campaign had come in and done this without our knowledge.
Now, there is some disagreement here in whether or not there was an agreement signed on this, a release signed, and what the timetable that this all unfolded was. So while the ad run is over, the controversy is not. Reporting live, Brian Hamrick, News 5.